At the moment of conception, the sperm and egg join to form a unique cell called a zygote. This cell has all the information needed to divide, multiply, and develop into an embryo. Each day, the cells continue to divide, creating more cells. Now the embryo is on a path, dividing and moving away from the ovary and along a uterine tube. It takes about 5 days to reach the uterus. By that time, the fertilized egg has become a collection of hundreds of cells, called a blastocyst.